Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Khuitu Narabotapi, aka Black Girl G, and I'm back with yet another video. Guys, if you're new to my channel, welcome. Please do subscribe, please do like, please do comment. If you're not new but you haven't been doing the most for your girl, now you have all the time in the world because we are on lockdown. All right, so please do the most, please do subscribe, please do like, and please do comment. And if you've been doing the most for me, I really appreciate it. Continue liking, continue commenting, continue watching. But now continue doing the most so we may keep it growing and glowing. As you guys can see, I'm not alone. I'm with two of my lookalikes, I think. Sort of, maybe not. Anyway, this is the youngest of us. Welcome to my channel, baby girl. I think you guys have seen her on the second video that I shot with them. We were speaking Afrikaans. If you haven't watched that video, please go check it out, guys. It was a blast. It was really funny, guys. Very, guys. So, what's your name, baby girl?
Penny.
That's it. Nothing. And what's your name, guys? I'm Dami, and on Instagram I'm Hella Unko, and on Twitter I just joined Twitter. What's my name again? Tami.
It has numbers. You know those funny numbers.
You like it, does it?
You know when you don't know what to call it out? Like it just has 09. Yeah, I think so.
I thought I wrote Tami.
It's just 095. You guys know those numbers, but anyway, yeah, just follow her at Tami 0956.
And today we're doing the Which Sister Knows Me Best challenge, guys. I would like to think that they know me, but we don't know. We'll have to see. And guys, it's day one of lockdown. Like, guys, there's no sign of masole, just vibes. You know, no sign of masole, guys. We didn't sleep because we're waiting. We're at 12. There's gonna be maybe a siren, a bomb. Okay, not a bomb, like something, but something.
Whistles.
You know, fireworks,
something just to be like, we are entering into the lockdown, but there was nothing. Even now, there are no masoles. No sign of masoles.
We're thinking maybe we could go out and say hi to them.
You know, say hi, welcome, you know, tell them about the area, like where the shops are and everything, but there's nothing, you know, like. And you know how we do it, guys. You need to welcome new people, you know, in the neighborhood, you know. Throw in a young Brianna and I just be like, you know. Yeah. We're going to welcome them into our home. Then we do a bri. Mm-hmm. Then we welcome them. Like, it's like, feel at home. If you need anything, talk to Kiri. You know where to go. Talk to me.
Booze. No, I guess they can't go to the shop.
So where are they going
to
get it?
I'm just saying.
Anyway, guys, let's.
I'm just saying.
Let's get this video started.
This is how the rules go, ne?
I'm gonna ask a question, and then you're going to say me, ne?
Oh, me. Okay.
Yeah. So that you can answer the question. So I'm gonna. The first me will be the first one to answer the question. Alright. So it's like hitting a buzzer, like if you hit the buzzer first, but here we don't have a buzzer.
Okay.
Or unless you clap, okay, but the clapping is gonna confuse me. So just say me, or just say Pemi, or Tami.
Yeah.
Yeah, say Pemi, Tami.
Yeah.
So it's easier. And say it loud enough so that I can hear who said it.
Then
first.
If we did it at the same time, the dollar or paper scissors.
Yeah.
Definitely, yeah.
She went definitely, yeah.
Oh. But. Yo, do you know the song? But anyway, yeah. Okay, if you say it at the same time, then we'll have like a rock, paper, scissors.
Okay.
One. Like a sudden death.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Let's start.
I'm so nervous.
Why?
I don't know.
Okay, you guys are not allowed to see my questions. I have quite a number of questions.
Let the challenge begin.
Alright. Okay, let me focus on this. amazing. Okay, the first question is, what are all my names?
Me.
I said it first. Kuitione. Right? It's full word. Kuitione Mudimo, right? Kuitione Mudimo. All my names.
I know. Okay. I'm trying to say them right. Kuitione Mudimo. Sana.
Alright. Yeah, you gotta
try. Oh, yeah. That's all.
What other name did you have in mind?
I don't know.
Alright. So she has one so far.
Mm.
Okay. What does my first name mean?
Me. Me.
Alright. It means God knows.
For me.
Nike is the meaning of your name.
What?
Huiti on. It's your name with you. Huiti Mudim.
Huiti Mudim. Okay. Huiti Mudim.
Nice.
Okay. It's 2-0.
Period.
In which year was I born?
Me.
Me.
Rock paper scissors. Oh, okay, pay me.
What year was I born? I'm at 2000.
This girl. Why are you disrespecting me like that?
Wait, what are you trying to say about 2000?
No, I was not born in 2000. So you can't say, pay me.
I'm at the back.
Okay.
I grew rough and clubbing.
In what year did I finish high school?
Then why did you say 2-1?
Yeah. Alright. Who is or was my best friend?
Sherry!
Baby girl!
You have to say me. Me and now we are
Sherry. Okay, but you don't get the point because she said the name. So no one gets the point.
Mm-hmm.
But yes, it is Sherina.
Mm-hmm.
Shout out.
Wait, is it a was?
No, it's was or is. It's
both. Okay.
And who have I always had a crush on?
Me!
Bangane
Zungu.
Hala! Hala! Pimi, what do you know?
I don't know. But let's hear.
I'm a win. Period.
Oh my gosh. Period. Like, Pimi, I'm so disappointed.
Period.
I'm so disappointed.
Na Bangane Zungu, I can meet you.
What?
Did everyone knew? I can meet Bangane Zungu.
You don't know who Bongani Zungu is? Like zero, like not even...
No. Is he a soccer player?
Yeah. So you know
him. But
you didn't know that...
Okay.
Right.
Moving on. Oh, Spencer.
Yeah, I like him, but I just don't have... I don't have a crush on him as of yet. Anyway, am I currently in a relationship?
Me?
Yes.
No.
Why do you think I'm not in a relationship?
I'm supposed to know that. You know?
Me.
I think it's because you get bored of guys between. Okay, Lena.
Now I say because you like too many guys at once.
Oh, my God.
one. What is my favorite color?
Me. Purple.
Pimmy. Okay, why don't you? But you have to say, okay, me and then Pimmy.
Okay, I'll just give it to you.
It's unfair.
I'll just give it to the little baby.
How much do you have now? How much did you have?
Just two.
I have two as well.
You have three.
Oh.
You have three.
How do I have
three? You have three. And then, if I would like to have kids in the future, how many kids do you think I would want to have?
Me?
Rock, paper, scissors. Rock, paper, scissors. Pimmy. I told you this is not America.
Both of us did it.
I won, though.
I think you'd like to have two kids.
Okay.
Twins.
Ah! Baby girl!
My answer.
No, my sister. I'm wrong, guys. Period.
Yeah!
Period. Boo. Period.
If you're watching this and you think I could be a future wife, just know that I want twins.
You have to have... twins running in your family.
I know I don't have, so you need to make a plan. You need to come with the weight, you know. So. Right. So you have four. Okay. Right. Which do I prefer? Rom-coms, horror movies, or action movies?
Me.
Rock, paper, scissors. Hey, you're not saying I'm gonna come. Rock, paper, scissors.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go for
it.
Rock, paper, scissors. Rock, paper, scissors. Rock, paper, scissors. Rock, paper, scissors. What's that?
Knife. Okay. Don't know what was the
question. Which do I prefer? Horror.
All of us know you like horror.
Do you like horror?
Yeah.
Yo, guys, we watch horror movies as though we watch like a comedy.
Like a soapy, guys.
Like. Yo, and then you get guys that are like, oh, nah, I can only watch horror movies during the day. And I'm like,
honey?
Yeah, no, we can never. Pimmy? And you don't like horror movies either.
I don't like them. Nadia told us I get nightmares of them, so.
Yeah. Apparently, she gets nightmares.
Yeah, she does. She speaks. If she watches. Like,
but that's horror does actually have an effect on
Yeah, it does. It instills fear.
Yeah, honestly. I saw it's me.
I'm used to it. Back then, like, when we started watching horror movies, like, we'd get scared. Like, the slightest of movement in the house.
It still happens to me.
Really?
But I watch them anyway.
Yeah, I mean, there's nothing better than that.
That's kind of like your body. I'm your body.
No, that one's not scary.
That's not scary. That's
funny. Yeah, it's not scary.
That's very funny. Alright. Second last question.
Pim, would you?
No, I'm fine.
Why? Well, I know you're not healthy, Pimmy.
I don't like fruit.
I don't like apples.
She's been
eating pineapples the whole time.
No.
You're a girl with the vision.
What?
But these ones don't have taste, man.
They're sour. No, Pimmy,
these green ones, like they just don't taste like them.
How are you good? How are you? Now what?
Isn't this kiwi?
I agree.
What's kiwi?
I think it is. Let's not embarrass ourselves. Okay, second last question is, what is currently my favorite song?
Me?
Yes.
Hechekani.
Sha! Let me play it even. You're Pimmy. But what's the name of the song, Pimmy?
Love you tonight.
The truth is killing you. Guys.
Wait, where are you?
She's at three. She's and I'm left with one more question.
That happens in words, hi.
We'll have an extra one, just so that there's a winner.
I don't just think let me live longer than you. You live longer than me.
Huh? It doesn't matter. Last question. Describe me in one word.
So in this, one word?
Yeah, you can start.
What do you mean?
Describe me just using one word. No, if I'll agree on
this. Describe you in one word.
Just using one word, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Good question.
Is that?
In one word, since
you... Yes,
how?
One word. Using just a single word.
Just a word.
Monad.
Mm. Okay. Anyway.
Confident. Oh. To me. You lost.
Obviously you're gonna take the answer, but she's right as well.
Okay.
Cool.
All right. Oh, fine. But still, okay. You both get points.
Can I connect?
Guys,
play a nice song.
What?
Celebrate my
song. No, she's gonna. You know what she's gonna play. She's gonna play.
No. That's not what I'm gonna play.
What are you gonna play?
Tell me your victory.
Just find out. Let me connect.
What victory?
My victory. Evan, I won.
She got five.
Oh
man.
Are you really?
Yeah.
Let me please, let me. Awa. Guys, thank you so much for watching my video. Please don't forget to subscribe. Please don't forget to like. Please don't forget to comment. Are you really going to play the song? Hey. Tell me, are you